Welcome everyone to the Co-op Walkthrough Series, episode 13. Today, we start our journey in the Vault of Ice with Shellac!
I just zoomed in all the way on my croc's face.
There ain't nothing wrong with that pick, Nate.
Croc-a-gator. I am too.
Like, my little Mander mummy, I don't know.
That's Croc-a-gator with a C.
Yeah! Wait, is that actually, is that spelled with a K?
Is it? No, it's with a C.
Okay, it's with a C, okay. It would make sense if it was with a K, though.
I mean, I can understand, but...
Maybe that's pushing on the puns. They already have enough puns in this game.
I need to find Shellac in here.
Oh, here he is. Yeah, Vault of Ice, I think it takes a bit.
My heart gladdens to see you, for your help is greatly needed. This will be a difficult mission. Welcome, O mighty wizard. If you seek the Keeper of the Fang, you must first defeat the Defender, the Guardian, and the Protector of the Fang. But wait! Next, you must show cunning as well as might, and solve their riddles.
You know something I just noticed today?
Huh.
I think Shellac is blind.
I'm gonna go with yes on that one.
Because, like, his eyes are, like, completely filled with sand or something like that.
This door opens only when the final boss is located throughout this great.
I like how the thing
have been solved.
The quest arrow directs you towards that, but you actually can't.
You can't even go there yet.
Do that yet.
That's funny. Which one are we going to first? Probably over here then, huh?
The one on the left.
Yeah. But I mean, that's kind of an interesting thing though too, because you know how the judgment spell and for balance, it's, you know, justice is blind, it takes no sides and has the scale, right? Shellac is blind as well because, you know, he's from Croc. Maybe he's balanced.
That's why he's blind?
I don't know. Well, he's old too, Nate, to be honest.
Confirmed old age.
Old age and...
Tis the thing you've come to claim as your own. Tamper with me, little wizard, and I'll turn you to stone.
Some interesting riddles.
That's a little bit of a rhyme.
It was. She tried. I give her that.
I'm actually close to level 21.
Are you really?
Levels flow.
Proud of that. Let me turn up the sound a little bit here. There we go.
I can probably...
Both death. Oh, yeah. Nate, notice that we start with two pips now.
Yeah, I had that for my... When I did the Croc Lost Pages, it helps.
Did we get the... Was it the new deck or the new wand?
New wand.
Our wands that make us look goonish.
Yeah, I know. I feel like a pixie. Especially with my, like, bowler hat.
Yeah. Like a Marley Boney and Krakatopian hybrid with the Lady Oriole special. The side of,
Oh, that's
I don't
just
know.
That's just a great way to start this up. Woo! Another power pip, though.
I got the left one. Whoa, look at you high rolling.
470 to... Yeah, this is a lot more. See? Here I wish I had an even higher rank spell.
Meteor. Pretty soon, levels for you.
Actually, closer to one level.
One level? Even better. Honestly, it's actually crazy how OP Meteor Enchanted will be for the remainder of Marleybone, basically all of Mushu, Grizzleheim, Blizzard. It's basically the dynamic duo. It's going to be so OP. Mystery is revealed. Okay. Fire, ice, and storm. So fire is this one, ice is the middle one, and then storm is this one. That's ice, and then click it one more time.
Can't do it.
Storm.
Oh, there we go. Okay.
Well, that's not that bad. Look at my map. Mystery. I guess we'll go for the farthest away one, huh?
Yes. We're going, like, clockwise here.
We are. I like that little Mander on the map with his little boots. Look at that. I mean, it's cold in here, Nate.
It's gonna make me get pulled into a bottle looking at this.
Worth.
Definitely worth. Let me go around these guys.
Everybody's in a jacket in here. Except for one wizard. I guess everybody's
alive.
Why is he in, like, a
frosty... Oh, Vault of Ice. Okay.
Yeah, Vault of Ice. We're literally inside of a refrigerator or freezer.
I was like, oh, this is the refrigerator.
Show your eyes and grieve with your heart. Come to the shadows and prepare to depart.
It's like they have all their frozen meals in, like, a certain room.
Yeah, they keep it all here, even though they don't really eat anything.
Because they're all dead.
Yes.
Like one of those, what do you call those things? Healthy start meals, whatever?
Hot Pockets.
Yeah, well, Hot Pockets as well. Who doesn't like a good Hot Pocket now and then?
Okay, who are you thinking?
Plot twist. All of the food there is, you know, there for guests, and they're just... I'm trying to think of why Croc in itself... I mean, I know the whole entire world is angry because we're trying to find a book that they're keeping from us. Mm-hmm. I think we established that in, like, the beginning of, like, the first step. That's why Malastare's here. But he basically,
I haven't seen him.
Like, did he wake everyone up? Something I'm still trying to figure out.
He's trying to assemble, like,
yeah,
some type of... He needs, like, a book of old ancient secrets. 13 health over there.
Let's not talk about that. We're just going to kill him real quick, Cookie.
I'm going to go with good old Fat Cat. Yeah, I don't know. He needs a book to be able to, like, summon his ancient rituals.
Same. Cookie's muscles are going to be, like, extremely big at the end of this walk. She keeps messing with her hat. Probably weighs more than the entire body because it's, like, solid metal.
With horns.
Yeah.
From some type of beast, I don't know.
Probably someone she slayed.
Well, she got the hat.
Yeah. Okay, that one was dead before. You didn't even see that, so it's not...
That was unnecessary.
Exactly. What are those things called? Ring Pops? Is that what those things are called? Those little candy things?
Oh, yeah, that's what the jewel looks like.
That's what it looks like. Keep thinking about that. And Ring Pops. I think it's... Yeah, or something like that. Wait, oh, it's spider then. Okay. Wait, what? Oh,
you literally just turn it on. Oh, wait. Right?
Maybe. Wait. Can't juice it now?
Wait, your obelisk is off.
Yeah, I know. How come I can't juice it?
Oh, off this juice?
Oh, there it is.
Oh, okay.
Wow.
You didn't even click it.
I don't even know, Nate, to be honest, at this point. Get some pretty good gear, though.
I got plus 2% damage or something.
Not bad.
Even though I already have that. Check those for ice.
Yeah.
Because Vault of Ice, because they only drop ice gear.
Is it confirmed?
Maybe. Where's this one at? All the way back here. So basically, a Vault of Ice is like four bosses.
Not bad at all.
The final boss. And...
I know the Emperor's Retreat is pretty long, actually. Like, that one is about the same length as the final dungeon of Croc.
There is foul and foul is fair. Try and take this fang if you so dare.
Wooden chest in the back.
They're attempting to be clever.
She's hiding the wooden chest.
She is.
Ooh, power pit.
They all have the same amount of health, which is, I don't know. I guess that's okay.
I need to draw this. There it is.
Tower shield, yeah. Who knows?
Not your day.
Nope. Wasn't your day earlier, though, to be honest.
This could kill. Well, at least it killed.
That's it! Confirmed!
Oh, man.
There's no more conspiracy or theory, Nate.
We've already been exposed. Okay, here's what we've had in this series so far. We haven't had a person with one health, but we've had 666 and 420 already.
1337, we still have to do that.
Yeah, I'll probably get that eventually.
That actually did happen, I think, it was in Grizzleheim, I think that was the world. I have to remember, though, but...
That's pretty funny.
Proud of you, Nate.
That was a good spell.
You did the most as well, like with like the headbutt, and that did the most?
Yeah. You know, it doesn't matter, because I'm just going to assume you're going to kill.
I am.
Don't want to waste my enchanted fire cat.
I wouldn't.
Mystery.
Snake, which is over by you. Moon, of course, that's my language. Bird, which is back here, and then sun.
Sun.
Amazing. It's actually kind of a short one. Might even have time to do the Emperor's Retreat, because that probably take like probably 20 minutes or so. I mean, it is a longer one than this, but I thought this was longer. I mean, I guess if you're soloing.
Yeah, it could take a while. I mean, four battles solo with bosses, each one, you know, boss.
So I guess. And we are kind of over leveled too, which that's a good thing, though.
Yeah, I was over leveled in my Pirate series, and it helped out a lot.
Definitely. Crab Alley gave us that extra boost.
Especially being solo. I mean, when you solo, did you over level? Did you ever do side quests?
No. Crab Alley, which got me.
This is my domain. You will pay for your trespasses, young wizard. This is my domain.
Okay, the double.
You will pay for your trespasses, young wizard.
It's like it's a recording. This is my. Yeah. This is.
It's like one of those.
It gets stuck.
That, yeah, it glitches out and it just like keeps going over and over.
Ooh,
it's like
750. I'm gonna blade.
I don't know, Nate. You got this.
No, I'm gonna blade. Yeah. Because last one did the max and only did 666, so. Ooh. Power
Smokey,
through?
Smokey. Oh no, that's wow. Tell me this presence is strong here. I've been pretty on point with the non-fizzles today. I'm actually proud of myself.
Okay, killed.
The only one I didn't kill was earlier on, but we're not gonna talk about that. Just in case you don't kill.
Actually, I might not because I don't have an enchanted one.
That's fine.
I have my item card one, but it doesn't do as much.
Yeah.
I will praise the day when somebody uses a rank 10 spell. Humor us for a little bit, please.
I got Begooled.
Begooed.
It was a ghoul.
I mean, so basically it's the double
JK.
Ghoul, because he's the ghoul with the Bagoo, so you get
ooh, the
max price. 679.
Yeah, maybe someday. Another power pip.
Same. Just when we got level 20, we just like completely dominate in like every place and like, well, not really it because
destroyed.
It's power pip, but you know, you feel like you have more control. When you have a power
I need
pip.
To check my power pip percentage because I get a lot more than like
I think it's only like 2% higher. Let me look at mine
feels
too.
Like it's a lot
oh, I got a jewel,
that.
But it's life damage. Mine is 18.
Yeah.
I mean, that's
for
that's
being
actually,
18, it's actually a
it's
lot.
Actually really high.
Okay, I just gotta talk to Shalik in entrance hall now.
Yeah, that's about it.
Is it just immediately
mm-hmm.
Emperor's Retreat?
You've done it. We have the Golden Fang, but as much as I am mesmerized by its presence, I hope we never use its power. At last, during the Great Sleep, we learned the power of balance and vowed never to upset it again.
Quest. Rats.
21.
Oh. That's hype.
22 is the real hype.
Well, it is.
Back to Shalik. He's like, oh. I teleported.
I got magical powers, wizard.
Uh-huh. Ah, the Fang. Excellent. Now we can proceed. You may wonder, young wizard, why we caused the Great Sleep. The truth is, we felt we had no choice once we realized the Krakanamakan had been stolen. I hope you do not feel misled. I question the wisdom of ever writing such a dangerous book, but now you understand why we must fight to retrieve it. We know Krakhotep, the ruling Tut of the Sphinx, last controlled the Krakanamakan. I know him well. He's certain to be hiding behind guards in the Emperor's Retreat. Meet me inside and we will find a way to defeat him.
Easy, Shalik. Always spicy.
The back-to-back dungeons.
Mm-hmm. But it's actually kind of hype though, because zooming out onto the major map of Krok itself, all we have left is two Mistorms, two more Eps, we're in Marleybone. It's actually crazy. That's
Marleybone's right around the
really
corner.
Really quick. Yeah, looking at the map, slightly bigger.
Just as I expected, this place is heavily guarded. Manders toil while Krokhotep relaxes in his chamber. Krakhotep is known for his intricate defenses. You will find two guardians at the first gate, both princes of the Sakwi family. Even with balance, I would not stand a chance at my age. Please, fight bravely to defeat them, and return to me safely.
Hey, we do have to defeat two of those. Oh!
We have to defeat two bosses, right?
Mm-hmm.
Yep.
Not bad. Actually goes a lot faster than those two people. Surprising. Which is a good thing, it's just...
Okay, is this guy gonna say anything? No, okay.
He did, actually.
Oh, he did. I missed it then.
Yeah. Yeah, he's just saying, I'm a prince, you're a pleb. You shouldn't be here.
Get out of my chambers.
That's basically it with every royalty that's in Croc. Like, you're not worthy to defeat me, even though we do. I don't know.
I'm probably going to be able to kill this guy easily.
That. Yeah, I got prisms in, right?
Yeah, I do.
They got a shield?
That's mm-hmm. the first tower shield.
That's a fizzle. You can see that one from a mile away.
Uh-huh. Yeah, that's the first tower shield.
This will probably kill him. Unless they shield again.
I guess, well... Put that on there. You can probably kill him next. If I find a snowman. You might have to one hit that off, hopefully. Yeah, all goes to plan.
Wait, did you use a prism on the boss?
I did.
I can't one hit.
Just remember that. It'll be fine, though.
I could probably fire elf, because it'll still do a lot of damage. Well, actually, it depends if I get a power pip.
See, if I would have had a blade, I would have bladed, but that's all I got.
No blade.
Oh, and I even have a snowman, too, so that's awkward.
I could cheap fire cat.
Yeah, do it. I don't know. Maybe a Miracoli, we might pull it off. All right. Never mind.
I mean, why? Why would we ever have any kind of Miracoli?
The slimmest hope and chance we had just got crushed, Nate. I hope you know that.
It appears, huh?
309, though. I don't know. Would have? No, wouldn't have killed anyway.
Wouldn't have killed.
Nope. Not that good.
Okay, now we can fire off and do a lot.
Super fireball. We're upgrading our wands, Nate.
It's a super fireball. This fire elf will do a ton.
Yeah, I'm really proud of that.
Here we go.
I can sense like the nervousness whenever you cast a spell, Nate. Like I know.
The cringe.
Yeah. Whoa, that's a new one. 101. Oh, he's still alive. Not even dead? 49.
He's dead.
Rip.
They're like holding in my breath.
Seriously.
When I cast it.
Bested by a mere student wizard. Oh, the shame I have brought to my family name.
Sad days indeed.
Disgrace my family.
So now we have to defeat these two princes, do some shenanigans inside of like the ice area.
Ice place.
Yeah. Oh, almost now. Got pulled. Gotta be careful.
Wait, we're talking about me or you?
Me.
I was pretty close too.
Well, I was really close. So yeah, defeat these first two and then talk to Shalik and then we juice.
Would you collect
that? Bad,
yeah, you probably did.
Switch chest. 20 gold. Same amount. I think the most I've ever gotten is 21 or 23.
They sent you to confront me. You're not fit to clean the floors.
He's like, you're not fit to clean the floors.
See, and that's the thing. They're like, just get out of my chamber. Like, no.
They're idle threats.
They are.
Okay. I believe.
It's kind of hard to say. I'll try and defeat...
Let's see. What do I have?
I can kill the minion next.
Hmm.
Yeah. Unless you want me to try and kill the
prison
boss.
Prison the boss. Prison the boss.
Try that.
There we go.
Oh, I see. Yeah. Dead next. Baby.
Yep. That guy's done, even if it takes two rounds. Oh, no, it didn't. Okay.
Nice.
Pass. Not bad. And I could fire cat.
A lot smoother this one.
Okay. Actually, we have one more. Whoa, that did a lot.
Ridiculous.
Okay, good. I mean, that boost.
Yeah. Sad. I tried. Succeeded.
Got a jewel, not that good, but still.
Yeah. Croc Thrasher. Earn that bat or that badge. I'm gonna equip that one. There it is. Alright, 50 more and I get the next badge.
50 more crocs. Probably not going to. Well,
probably. Well, maybe.
Oh, do you think we're going to defeat 50 more?
I don't think so, though.
It doesn't feel like we are.
50 is a lot, though.
Yeah.
You've done well, young wizard. The lever should work now. Open the door, and I'll meet you up ahead at the lake.
The lake. Going to the lake. On Shalik's boat.
I wonder if he actually does own a boat.
Maybe. Like a retirement thing?
Yeah. Like one of those big boats where he just like sails the world for his retirement. Like he's probably retired 5 times by now. Like this is his like 6th or 7th time back.
Then he had the great sleep and now it's like awake.
He's like, he's just waking again. He's like, he probably sold the boat just because he was tired of retiring.
Oh, there it is.
Oh, yeah.
It's like, see that over there? My old boat.
Excellent. You've made it. Oh, my heart. This place is filled with enslaved Manders. Krokotep knows I can't stand to see them suffer, but he does not know that you're on my side. Let's free the Manders from their bondage. If we can do this, surely they will fight alongside us.
No, defeat 3. Oh, free, shackled, not defeat.
These count for both of us, right? Yeah.
Yes, they do. Good.
The dungeon quests.
Uh-huh. I got another one. Oh, here I got them.
Yeah, they're right here.
We've done it, but we need to ensure that they are not enslaved again. Now we must deal with the Overseer, Paniwi. Don't think me foolish for not rushing at once to get the Krokonomicon. If we do not save the Manders, we are no better than the Tuts. But I see no harm in hurrying. Defeat Overseer Paniwi and return to me at once.
You can mark in here, right? Yeah. I'm gonna mark by him.
Yeah, just to be safe.
Because he said return.
Yeah, because I know we have to light up these braziers.
Yeah, after we... Wait, is that how you get through here?
Oh, yeah, it is. Is
like,
it?
Make them all fire. Yeah, because you gotta, like, it's, like, frozen shut.
Yeah, it's not bad.
Yeah. This one way over there, dang.
Mm-hmm. They definitely track. Are spread out.
Got this one.
There we go. Okay. I knew there was a time we had to do that.
The time is now.
It is.
Through the frozen door.
We're on full assault. Very close to Krokotep. There he is.
You fail to see just how outmatched you are, wizard. You fail to see just how outmatched you are, wizard.
The broken record.
Yeah. Yeah, the minion actually has a fair amount, but I'll kill him with Snowman because my power pips are crazily
fluent.
But
my fire elf.
You want to try and do it?
It'll guaranteed kill him over 2 rounds, I bet.
I always forget how powerful fire elf is. They buffed it. Yeah. Not really recently. That did the most.
315 first hit. So when he jumps twice up in the air is the most.
Yep, okay. Confirmed.
That's pretty good. He should he'll be dead next.
Dead next.
I like when they pass. Like sometimes that's actually really common. They just both pass first turn. 44,
they know they're bad.
That's when they know they're bad.
2 power pips?
Dang.
See that?
The fire elf spam. I like that one, though.
Like sooner than what I thought with this luck.
What luck?
See, and that's the thing. The moment I'm positive, Nate, like, thinking about in-game spells or, like, mammoth. I fizzle.
Mammoth?
Yeah, remember Cookie gives me mammoth cards?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, I can use it right now. Look at that. Oh my gosh, he's powerful.
So much damage. Oh my gosh.
Yo, honestly, Cookie.
Just speak of the mammoth.
Seriously.
And it's summoned.
Like, this is the second time we've ever used it, too. I think the first time was back in Sunken City.
I think so, yeah.
That's funny. How was just gonna do? Nice.
Hey, you're dead.
Yeah.
He didn't even have a prayer.
Back, okay, you got I port. Just got Croc Thrasher.
You got that port?
Yes.
Nice. Big yeah, it's actually crazy. Like the
excellent
entire
job, young wizard. So to, like, you've shown the Manders we mean to defeat the Tuts, and they are ready to join the fight. Krakotep cowers behind a door sealed by a combination. The Manders we freed tell me you must vanquish the Sakwi Keymaster to get it. Once you've defeated the Keymaster, the combination will appear in his room. Use that combination to open the door and take our vengeance on Krakotep.
Krakotep.
Cool. So two more bosses. It's not bad.
Yep, two more bosses and gonna be done with the Emperor's Retreat.
Well, the entire Sphinx, though.
Basically, I mean, yeah, there's like three main parts of Krakotopia.
There are.
I'm done with two of them. Wow, these guys get close to the edge here.
They do. Like, it's going to be sad when we say goodbye to Shalak. It's always nice to see him in our journeys. But
we have to move on.
Are you
we have to.
The gatekeeper? I must put you to the ultimate test.
Give me the key. Key master. Yeah.
I think Krakotep has 1,000 health.
Okay, when I did the Lost Pages for Krakotopia, the final boss had 1,600.
Definitely amped up.
I had no pixies, and I survived with 44 health.
The clutch?
Basically, I was carried by Fire Elves, because I just spammed him until he died, and... little bit of luck, but yeah.
Screws. I've been in a similar boat before.
Yeah. Okay, I'm gonna go blade.
Sadly, all I have is this up, but it'll be fine. Won't kill, but it'll be alright. I spoke. That's it.
I have spoken.
That is my fault, team!
Hey, he fizzled too.
I spoke!
See, you failed when you spoke.
If you even breathe,
you're dead.
The game knows.
Well, another fire up. It's like the highlight of this.
The true MVP, though.
Yeah. With the 35.
Serves fire well for a lot of worlds.
I mean, yeah, I probably still use it a lot in Mollybone.
Ooh. Maybe. Because of meteor.
Behold! By defeating me, you have passed the test. You must be the gatekeeper.
I talk really slow because I'm big.
I'm a big guy.
Croc, snake, and tree.
It's a croc, snake, tree.
Yeah, croc, snake, tree. You got it.
You got it.
You got it, mate.
Gonna be talking a lot like that. Mollybone. Ooh.
Right proper, is we? Alright, Croc, I got that one. Then the snake, and then he climbed up the tree, Nate. Please.
I already hit the Croc.
Oh, you bad. Ooh.
Fine, I got the tree. Oh, Jiggy, you got the tree. You already over there. Ooh, already got it, thanks!
Too quick for you!
Oh my god. Oh, look at his little hat.
He actually looks pretty awesome.
Don't provoke me, wizard. I was just thinking about letting you live. In my service, of course.
I'm up to 1,600 health, by the way, Nate.
As much as the boss I had to defeat.
800, yeah.
And almost died, too. Okay, I got a power up, so this guy's definitely dead.
Yeah, dead next, because I just got my enchanted snowman.
800 health, not 1,000. Nerfed.
You know what? No, actually, I got that confused.
Fizzle!
I got that confused with,
Crocopatch?
Yeah, Crocopatra. That's the beast's name.
The patch?
Uh-huh. She has 1,000 health. Maybe more, but I know for a fact she has at least. Look at you.
Rolling in power pips. You know what? Can I just use this?
What do you want to do?
Are you going to kill him? I just want to give it a good heck out.
Yeah, you try that. I mean, I can kill the guy.
He's
going to
do a lot.
Yeah, I'm actually curious.
2, 4, 5. power or 5 pip.
I mean, when are you gonna have that much luck again, mate?
Yeah, so just throw the old heck out.
Cute eyes, but it ain't cute. Kind of cute, but if you look at it too long,
it's still fluffy.
Yeah, well, it is. Big claws, big as your whole body. Let's see how much you do.
Didn't even see.
Can't even see because he has a big hat.
What is that, weakness?
Wow. Wow. How much? Moment of truth.
That's a good amount.
Not bad.
It's gonna kill him next.
He's dead
turn.
If I power through and if I don't fizzle. So Gray Rose, triple the boots.
Boots.
If Cookie had boots as well with the hat, probably number one pet in game.
Even if it is the max. Oh, it did. Yeah, no way. Dang, that is a lot.
That's definitely something.
That's like almost 1,500.
Yeah.
Because it did about 500 per hit.
Uh-huh. It's actually a really good spell.
Pretty good.
Can I get a hit, please?
31.
All right, dead. That's my contribution. Get all my pips. 18%? I don't even get this many power pips when I have
I know, it's like...
I get like 98%.
You have found a golden scarab.
Like, my goodness.
My goodness. We can take this.
The teleporter.
Thank you for the teleporter.
Did they ever used to have those?
Maybe that one, like at the end.
Honestly, a godsend. Shalik. Nate, this last time we talked to Shalik. Be nice to him.
Shalik.
You have fought bravely. It sickens me to know one of the Order's members gave the Croconomicon to Queen Crocopatra. Even though it is never easy to defeat one of our own, it was the right thing to do. I fear more troubles await us, young wizard. Crocopatra wields the Croconomicon, and Crocotep spoke of a new army. The Order has much to discuss. We may not have always acted with wisdom in the past, but you've set us on the right path at last. Come, join us in the Balance School.
Let's get this real quick, and then we'll wrap things
yeah,
up.
Yeah, I get it. Do you get a spell?
Yep. Mm-hmm.
Okay, yeah, let's finish in there.
Yeah. Then that's the last time we talked to Shell. Like, I forget. I mean, he has to give us a spell. I mean, we've been working our tails off. Well, yeah, he's with Alhazred.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Makes sense.
Mm-hmm. Everyone here, Kayamate, General
Kazuthu. Oh, we get like the meeting of the gods, okay.
Yeah, where are you? Oh, you're coming down.
I'm already down here. Wait, what?
Oh, well, anyway.
Young wizard, you have my eternal gratitude. I heard what you did in the Croco Sphinx. I feel we are no longer strangers, but comrades in arms.
Shalik, General Kaba, Kayamate, and I all wish to honor you. Please take this golden scarab as a symbol of your entry into the Order of the Fang. No one deserves it more.
We will continue to fight the Tuts here, using the wisdom of balance rather than the golden fang. We leave it to you, young wizard, to find and protect the Croconomicon. You will need to investigate Crocopatra's lair, the Tomb of Storms. Go see Sergeant Major Talbot, for he may be able to help you.
Didn't get the spell yet. I'm going to talk to Sergeant.
Sergeant Major. Goodbye, Shalik.
It's a nice little meeting. All those people.
I'll see ya. Take care.
The
Sergeant,
Tomb of Storms,
please.
Eh? Sure you want to go in there? That's quite a dangerous place. The Tut leader is inside. Well, why didn't you say so? I'll get you in there right away. If you haven't already found a way in, you're in luck. My men are overtaxed, but one of the locals has taken on the Tomb of Storms. I hate doing this to you, but once there, you're on your own. I can't protect the locals and launch an assault. You'll have to be a one-wizard army. Ready? Find Hetch Aldeen nearby. He's been working with the summoning stones and will surely know how to get inside.
So, that'll do it for us today. Spell I got, the new one is...
Immolate's 4 pips, so yeah.
Immolate, that's good. Mine is 2 pips, steal ward, steal 1 positive. Shield.
I'll probably use Emily. I mean, 4 pips. I have to get power pips to be able to use it, but I'll put 2 in.
I'll put 2 Steel Ward in just because. But yeah, I mean, that was a very eventful episode. Kind
two dungeons.
Two dungeons. next time starting our journey talking to Ash Ketchum over to enter into the Tomb of Storms.
Catch all the Pokemon and crop.
Honestly, yeah. So if you've enjoyed, please leave a like. It's always appreciated. Subscribe if you haven't already to stay updated with all the updates and future videos. That'll be it for us today. Take care, team, and we'll see y'all later.